First part of positioning for boat speed, first topic is avoiding black holes. It's a term I use for places you shouldn't really go, because if you go there, you're never going to get out of them. And I've got a great shot here of me just about to be in one, and you can see just how quick I get squeezed out the back. I'm in the middle in this masthead shot here, and I'm being squeezed by Sarah to leeward on a lee bow, and there's going to be a boat coming across the top of us as well. If I play it through relatively normal speed, you can see, if I freeze it now, that I'm beginning to get a lee bow from Sarah. That means the wind on her sail is pushing against my sail, bouncing off, pushing against my sail. And shortly, the second boat's going to come across the top and make it even worse, and make it a double black hole, if you like, because I'm going to get squeezed from to leeward and windage from to windward. And just watch me squeeze out the back very quickly. It's not a nice place to be, black holes, and the idea is to try and avoid them. But, you know, this was a very severe situation, whereas when the boats are further apart, you get the same effect, but it just happens over a longer period.